Okay, for those of you who haven't seen the new deck yet, here's what it looks like. Probably remember this part if you've been here in the last year. But once we get down to the bar, it just keeps on going. And another little drink preparation area at the back. There you go.